any given day, there is a real sense of accomplishment when I am working on files. Every day is filled with that sense of completion of something that we had been working so hard at. My name's Yonah Martin. I'm the deputy leader of the opposition in the Senate. I represent my beautiful province of British Columbia, where I taught in high schools and middle schools for 21 years prior to being asked to serve in the Senate of Canada. I usually wake up and start my day anywhere between 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. I have meetings that I attend regularly, daily, because of my role as deputy leader. We call that scroll. I meet with my counterparts. We talk about the shape of the day, what things will look like in the chamber. There are other meetings that may be set on a weekly basis. I meet with my conservative caucus, the senators of my group. And one of my favorite views on the hill, just, to look, get a really wonderful view of the Senate foyer. Right now there are some tourists visiting, but we have lots of important events and receptions here in the foyer. So this is my office. One of the most inspiring and important work that I do is to really champion our veterans of the Korean War. They are, the reason why I'm here. My parents both survived the Korean War, and without their service and sacrifice, I know that they would never have had the opportunity to even meet. Tonight I have a special event that I'm doing. It's an AGM for one of the bilateral friendship groups, as well as a dialogue series that we have held every year in partnership with an organization. In a given day, it's from 7 a.m. to 10, 11 p.m., a very full day.